Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today I am going to show you how to create vector broken glass effect background in Adobe Illustrator. Pen tool, shortcut P. Draw a random shape in center of the artboard with black fill color. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Increase size of the shape. Give gradient fill. Type radial, left slider color white and right slider color black. Select shapes and right click and arrange and send to back. Rotate shape. Use transparency panel. Shift Ctrl F10. Blending mode, screen and opacity 50%. Copy Ctrl C and paste in back Ctrl B. Select shapes and opacity 30%. Select front shape and give opacity to 50% and adjust gradient color. Now use pen tool, shortcut P, to draw crack lines. You can draw your own style of broken cracks. Group Ctrl G. Select all crayon group lines. Stroke weight 6 point and outline color R109, G110, B113. Select width profile 4 from stroke panel. Draw a circle shape. You can pick black color with eyedropper tool. Gradient fill color. Select shapes and right click and arrange and send to back. Go to select menu and same and stroke color. Blending mode is screen in transparency panel. Finally, your cracked glass vector background is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create realistic vector style broken or cracked glass window in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for new tutorials.